Let me put this blunt. There's this soulless psychotic leader with the largest criminal organisation on the planet shoved right inside our fucking arse cheeks.
Goldfish biscuit, I don't understand.